Question 4. Computer used in performing mathematical calculation can be described as the hybrid computer. Option A is the correct answer.